Robert is the director of the successful company Toto Mobility AG that manufactures excellent gasoline and diesel-powered cars. But times are changing now. He notices that there are more and more electric vehicles on the road. Robert does not understand what everyone sees in electric driving, as he himself was raised as a petrol head by his father, a real car pioneer and founder of the company. But what to do? Robert's business is going well. His company offers cars that are gas guzzlers and need a lot of maintenance, which is good for the profit of both his gas stations and service shops. If he has to electrify his cars, as is the policy of many governments these days, he has to re-engineer everything in his business with limited staff. His suppliers and salespeople, who heavily depend on selling conventional cars, have no clue about the new electric propulsion vehicles. Also, he needs to make a huge investment because his machinery is old. He hopes his son will carry on the business after he finishes his study on automotive engineering, where he currently writes his thesis about electric cars. According to his son, electrification, automation, sustainability, and connectivity will be the future of mobility in the 21st century. So now is the time. He alone has to make the decision whether or not to invest in future sustainable technologies, which his daughter, who is a policymaker, claims is unavoidable. If he is too early, he is risking a lot of money. But if he does nothing, he can lose the whole family business. Yes, I will take the challenge and do it for the sake of my children. We will start to innovate our business, and the company's name will now be Total E-Mobility AG from tomorrow.